What about the people who don't have a say, like the infants? What about them, or the people who can't control? Please don't walk into me.
You're free to move back.
I'm free to... You see where I'm at.
You're free to move back.
Okay, I'm right here. Okay, well, you don't have to bump into me either. I'm here.
I didn't touch you.
Okay. Are you upset, James? Not yet. Are you threatening me? This is peaceful, right?
It is definitely peaceful.
Okay, so why are you so angry?
From the sheriff that if you decide to cause an issue, he will come remove you. I'm just giving you warning once again.
That's cool. So if he gets here, I'll deal with that.
On your part,
okay, I'm not upset.
Will remove you.
Who's getting angry with who, bud?
I'm not angry with you.
Okay, you can stay away from me.
Yeah, I do.
I'm just curious. Like, what happens to the infants? What happens to the people who don't have a say? What happens to the people who don't?